Moscow Victor Bout is a former Russian arms dealer who was released from prison in the U.S. in December in exchange for Wimbaugh star Brittany Griner. On Tuesday, a Moscow gallery opened a show of his paintings. Bout, who was known as the Merchant of Death outside of the United States, was found guilty of terrorism in 2011.